15-year-old teenager from Pennsylvania who enjoys watching Animal Cops Houston and has been waiting an entire year for her chance to visit the Houston SPCA. What makes her visit extra special is that Mikalya's wish came through thanks to a call from Michelle Wright from the Make-A-Wish Foundation.
Make-A-Wish grants wishes for children that are starting at age 2.5 up to age 18, and they're children with life-threatening conditions. We'll have volunteers that go out and meet with the child, and we'll find out what their one true wish is, and then we work to, you know, help make that happen.
Mikalya and her family were able to take a tour of the entire Houston SPCA facility. The barn was the highlight of her tour because she loves horses.
So Mikalya, how cool is this?
I love it.
What about Magnum? What do you think about him?
He's Magnum.
Little did she know that some of our animal cops were just as eager to meet her as well.
Hi, girls. How are you?
My name's Mikalya.
Oh, I know who you are.
The investigators all got to know Mikalya and even autographed her Make-A-Wish t-shirt. And once again, Charles showed off that famous emu scar. Then it was off for a special behind-the-scenes treat with Charles in the investigations area. They also got to meet Margaret Pacall of our affiliate, the Wildlife Center of Texas, who gave them the inside scoop on how they help rehabilitate native Texas wildlife. Charles made sure that the entire family left with a small token to remember their visit with the team at the Houston SPCA.
She couldn't wait to come down here. She couldn't wait until this day came. She kept waiting and asking what time it was going to be starting and how soon we were going to get here. And she's loved every minute since we've been here.
Best part was just meeting everybody that I followed and just going and seeing the animals and knowing that before how they were treated badly, now they were turned in and now they're so healthy and they're able to be adopted out now.
Mikalya left with a huge smile on her face as she waved goodbye to us. We are thrilled to have been a part of making Mikalya's dream come true, and we hope she comes back to visit us again soon.